Hi, I'm Deborah. Your sister?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Deborah Skelton, and this is my office, Twin Cranes. I'm a licensed acupuncturist in Boulder County, Colorado. Today I saw a new patient named Susan who came to me with complaints of knee pain. I had her fill out some paperwork so I could get on paper a sense of what's going on with her.
So tell me about your sleep.
During the interview process, then, I was able to uncover other things that are going on with her. For example, her sleep is poor and her digestion could stand some improvement. Acupuncture is based on the principles of flow. Flow of blood, flow of energy that we call qi in the body. When anything is stuck, if it's not moving properly, it can cause pain and disease. So the principles of acupuncture are to identify areas that are blockages along the meridians that run through the body and provide an opening and a way of getting the energy and the blood moving. By putting needles in strategic places along those meridians, we can adjust the flow of the energy through the meridian. When people come for the first time for acupuncture, a lot of them are quite nervous about the insertion of needles. But the needles that we use for Chinese medicine are very, very thin, and they're about the size of two hairs. Susan came in today with the complaint of bilateral knee pain. She's looking at having both knees replaced, but she'd like to do some conservative treatments before looking at that kind of severe surgery. So I was able, in my treatment, to include points that would also benefit her whole being, not just her knees. Most of my new patients come in as skeptics, as doubters, but curious about the medicine because they've been referred by someone who raved about how wonderful it was. And what they find here is not only healing and comfort, but an oasis from their daily stress. And they leave as true believers in the medicine and in themselves because I'm bringing them back to who they really are without all the extraneous stressors and pain that they experience in their day-to-day living.